said Thomas, who are you?
I'm Bertie. Who are you?
I'm Thomas. I run this branch line.
So you're Thomas, eh? I remember now. You got stuck in the snow. I took your passengers and Terence the tractor pulled you out. I've come to help you with your passengers today. Help me, said Thomas. I can go faster than you.
You can't, said Bertie.
I can, huffed Thomas. I'll race you, said Bertie. The drivers agreed to the race going ahead. The station master said, are you ready? Go. Stella put them fast at first, and Bertie drew in front of him. Victory, but they gave Bertie a big welcome too. Well done, Thomas, said Bertie. That was fun. But to beat you over that hill, I should have to grow wings and be an aeroplane. They now keep each other very busy. They often talk about their race, but Bertie's passengers don't like being bounced like peas in a frying pan. And the fat controller has warned Thomas not to race at dangerous speeds. So although, between you and me, they would like to have another race, I don't think they ever will. Do you?